This is the third group. They're the Velvet Knights from Anaheim, California.
They're coming to us from the West Coast, and there has not been a West Coast finalist for the last 2 years. So they're kind of representing the Los Angeles area in kind of a funky California style that they're very proud of.
They do what they call a tastefully weird program.
That's right. Yeah, they are. Take a look at what they do here.
A little differently than some groups, but every group has a captain that comes out and gives a salute. Is that right?
Yeah, they do. Somebody in the guard or the whole guard has to give an indication that they're ready to move, and that's exactly what this meant. Of course, they have their own way of doing it.
Are you tired of the same old funk? I just got you down and made you sleep, eh? Well then, wake up, for we will supply all
equipment tosses.
About dancing, that's why I got this song. One of my legs is shorter than the other, and both of my feet's too long. Of course, not right along with them, I got no natural rhythm. But I go dancing every night, hoping one day I might get it right. I'm a dancing fool.
We've seen slinkies used in color guard composition, Elizabeth.
They didn't do that in the preliminaries.
Right on top of us. Look at this, one of their trademarks.
The Velvet Knights of Anaheim, California.